Sunday morning, Edmarkers. This is Resty Recaña, 25 years of age, a degree holder of Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, and a Senior Crown Manager of Edmark International. As a young businesswoman, I discovered Edmark products from a distributor as one of our products introduced to the menu. I was just a fervent customer. And with the help of our naturopath consultant, Dr. Crispin Hico, one of the crown manager of Edmark Iloilo, lots of clients, customers with a positive feedback and believe the effectivity of Edmark products. So I decided to start research what is Edmark in the business industry. Is it a wholesaler or a networking or what? Finally, after searching, I was just 22 years of age. I met this beautiful woman in Iloilo City, no other than Ma'am Ju Tobes David, one of the crown manager of Edmark Iloilo. She discussed what is Edmark all about. And after all, I decided to become an Edmarker. I was inspired by how the company adapts to the fast-paced trends in business, and how the products help the people not only in health, but also on how to make every dream become a reality, from an idea to tangible one. In Edmark, you don't have to be a degree holder to succeed. You just need to take the products religiously, understand the health benefits, and share to the members of the family. All together, spread the word using different tools in communications like social media. Above all, be innovative. People will always expect something new from you, something different from the service you've given before. To all young Edmarkers, things may never be easy only for the first few months. Do not lose focus and stay aligned with the dream you have in mind. Nobody has reached success without experiencing failure. Remember, who you are now must not be the same person 2 to 5 years after. In Edmark, everything is possible. To all Edmarkers and soon to be part of this business, see you at the top. This is Resty Recaña, 25 years of age, Senior Crown Manager of Edmark Iloilo, Philippines. God bless us all and feel good now.